Yeah.
I've been there once a month.
Oh, have you?
Yeah, it's not bad, it's quite fun.
Oh, so she would love it.
I think she would, yeah.
So how long have you... When was that then?
You kind of need to get... I think a kid would need it. It's just like exploration. I think Aria could lead us around, and there'd be loads of things for us to explore. It's quite cool.
To get, I mean, it's about half an hour from here, probably from our house, it'll be at least an hour.
At least, yeah.
Oh, going from your mum's house, she cuts out a lot of, like from where we are, because we're like south of Trafford, at least. It takes at least 30, 40 minutes just to get to your mum's house.
You were right, weren't you?
It'd be quite fun, like even for adults, it's quite cool.
Yeah, it sounds like
it's not just like a hedge maze.
Yeah.
You'll go around the same thing a few times and you'll notice like a secret passageway or something. Right. Tom Sawyer. A bunny near King Quiet.
We saw a bunny get killed by one.
Yeah, that was the highlight of the day. We'd just gone through the maze, and then we were looking at it. We saw a bunny, and then we saw a weasel just like go close to it.
Oh,
you
know, right.
Do a few hops, and then
right,
stop.
Right.
Hop, and then crap.
Yeah.
And I just killed it there.
Wow.
It was so random to see that. Can you put your head to side so what AJ does tonight?
Next messages. Stop is Blossom Street.
Just look at
that. Look at that big smile.
That's what the site's for, but that's not what messages are for. AJ just looks at my messages and doesn't read them.
GoPro or anything. Yeah. Grab a copy of a GoPro and I stick it in the screen and I went on a journey for about 40 minutes and just I'm driving and I recorded it all. I'll have to show you it just so you can see where Momo comes from. Her area.
Sometimes it's nice to see those videos.
Yeah, it's really good quality as well.
Like unedited videos, kind of like that.
It's like 1080, and it stabilised as well, you know, so it's all really good. You can see exactly what it's like from that area.
Where is she from? Somewhere near Osaka?
Fujiyama, yeah, not far from Osaka. The nearest city.
It's a small town.
It's not that small, it's not that big. Fukuchiyama, I don't know the population, it's probably a couple of hundred thousand.
Thank you. What the hell? Oh, you